Hello everybody, welcome back to Book It For Life. Today I'm going to be doing a book review on a book called Tapper Twins Go to War with Each Other. It's about a girl named Claudia and a boy named Reese are twins and they live in New York and they got mad at each other and it became a really big war. So one, for example, Claudia put a fish in Reese, a dead fish in Reese's backpack. Then the whole place stunk. And it ended up going on social media and Claudia got suspended from school for cyberbullying. And it's just a really amazing book and it's really funny. And at the end it teaches you a really big lesson and it really teaches me a lesson too. This is a fourth grade reading level, and it has four quarters in the AR, and I really hope you read this book.